Tamburlaine, a conversation between moms.
Stop squishing the pies!
Then stop yelling at me!
I'm not yelling, I'm scolding!
It sounds like yelling to me!
Then let me lay it out for you. We can't sell squished pies!
I know!
Oh, these are delightful.
It's not like I'm squishing them.
How's the festival going, Kelly?
Oh, quite cracking, thanks.
Not.
My produce is moving very nicely.
Good. That's good.
I am careful!
Not careful enough!
I think I'd like two
Hold on,
strawberry pasties,
down,
please.
We have no more stock to sell.
I'm so sorry about this, Kelly.
What is with you today, Mom?
Oh, it's fine.
Nothing is with me today.
You're yelling at me an awful lot for nothing.
I know. Just do it, okay?
Fine!
Good luck with your produce stand, ma'am.
Good luck to you too, Briar.
I'll be carefuler than I was. Are you happy now?
Yes, I'm happy now.
Good.
But don't drop them either.
Oh my God. Now you're just rubbing it in, Mother.
It bears repeating is all.
And that's enough.
You, sit over there. And you, sit over there. Now we're going to talk this out. Like adults. So, who wants to go first? For crying out loud! Mom, Belfry adopted Tamburlaine. Stop being an arse about it. Belfry, Mom has years of experience. You should listen to what she has to say or whatever. Now talk, or I'll dunk you both in the frying oil.
Look, Mom, I know you hate Tamburlaine, but you have to come to terms with the fact that she is here to stay.
What? I don't hate Tamburlaine.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. I actually think she's very sweet. To be honest, she may have grown on me. A little. But that's a problem.
I am not gonna leave her in the woods!
No, I know that! This isn't coming out right.
Belfry, let Mom talk.
Belle, my darling waif, you have to understand that I'm scared. I'm scared you'll become a pariah.
Mom! Everyone loves Tamburlaine!
I know. But when she gets sick, how do we treat her? How do we know our medicine isn't a poison for her? She isn't a normal kit, Belfry. And that's fine, except it's a better than average chance that she's going to need advanced medicine. If that happens, you're going to have to choose whether to let her die or to take her abroad.
Mama, that's so old-fashioned. If that happened, no one would care, Mom. We'd be going for medical care, not treason.
You'd be surprised, my Belle.
Sure, but you're on the council. You'd vouch for me, right?
You wouldn't vouch for me?
No, of course I would.
Lead with that!
I was just thinking it wouldn't matter that I vouched for you. If you go abroad, I can't help you, no matter how hard I try. It boils down to this, Belfry. If you go abroad, you'll be banned from Silver Sage. If you go abroad, you can never come home. Belfry, I am so sorry for how I've acted lately. I have no excuse. But I'm scared. So scared of losing my baby girl. I don't want to lose you because of some impulsive decision.
Mom.
Oh. As the opening ceremonies, I have to go.
Mom, wait! Don't worry, okay? You won't have to go. I promise.
Oh, Belfry. I hope to every god that you're right.